The ocean, a vast and mysterious world, is home to countless species. Among them, sharks, the apex predators, play a crucial role in maintaining the delicate balance of the ocean ecosystem. Today, we dive deep to explore why sharks are so important. Get ready for some lesser-known facts that will leave you amazed. Sharks, those ancient and formidable creatures, have a history that spans over an astonishing 400 million years, predating the existence of dinosaurs. Through countless challenges and environmental changes, they have not only survived but thrived, making them one of the most successful species on Earth. With their unparalleled adaptability and evolutionary prowess, sharks have emerged as incredible predators. These apex predators have honed their hunting skills over millions of years, perfecting their techniques to become efficient and deadly. Their sleek bodies, powerful jaws filled with rows of razor-sharp teeth, and keen senses make them formidable hunters in the marine realm. Sharks have evolved a wide range of specialized adaptations that enable them to excel in different niches, from the lightning-fast swimming speed of the great white shark to the incredible sensory abilities of the hammerhead shark. Their ability to survive and thrive for such an immense span of time is a testament to their resilience and their essential role in maintaining the balance of the ocean ecosystem. Sharks have not only witnessed the rise and fall of countless species, but have played a critical part in shaping marine communities. Their longevity and predatory influence have contributed to the evolution of other species, as well as the overall health and stability of marine ecosystems. Sharks truly stand as majestic ambassadors of ancient times, reminding us of the remarkable resilience and importance of these awe-inspiring creatures in the grand tapestry of life on Earth. Sharks, as apex predators, play a vital role in maintaining the delicate balance of the ocean ecosystem by regulating fish populations. Their position at the top of the food chain grants them the responsibility of keeping prey populations in check, preventing overpopulation, and ensuring the overall health of the marine environment. By preying on various fish species, sharks help control their numbers and prevent them from overwhelming their habitats. This predatory pressure creates a natural balance within the food chain, allowing different species to coexist harmoniously. Without the presence of sharks, certain fish populations can experience explosive growth, depleting their prey and causing a cascade of negative effects throughout the ecosystem. Moreover, by targeting weaker or sick individuals, sharks help maintain the genetic fitness of fish populations. This selective pressure encourages the survival and reproduction of the fittest individuals, ensuring the transmission of desirable traits and overall population resilience. Sharks' role as population regulators also extends to the broader marine food web. By controlling the abundance of certain prey species, they indirectly influence the distribution and behavior of other organisms within the ecosystem. This intricate balance helps maintain healthy biodiversity and supports the overall stability and productivity of marine ecosystems. In essence, the presence of sharks in the ocean acts as a critical safeguard against unchecked population growth, maintaining the delicate equilibrium of the marine food chain and contributing to the long-term sustainability of our oceans. Sharks, often associated with the open ocean, have a surprising impact on the health and well-being of coral reefs. While they may not directly interact with coral structures, their presence indirectly safeguards these delicate ecosystems. How? By playing a crucial role in controlling the population of herbivorous fish that graze on algae. Algae, if left unchecked, can overgrow and smother coral reefs, inhibiting their growth and potentially causing their decline. Herbivorous fish, such as parrotfish and surgeon fish, feed on algae and help maintain its growth at manageable levels. This is where sharks come into the picture. As apex predators, sharks keep the population of herbivorous fish in balance. Their presence instills a sense of fear and caution among these fish, which alters their behavior and distribution patterns. In areas where sharks are abundant, Herbivorous fish tend to avoid the risky areas closer to the reef, allowing algae-eating fish to access those regions and keep the algae in check. However, in regions where shark populations have declined due to overfishing or other human activities, the delicate balance of the coral reef ecosystem can be disrupted. Herbivorous fish can become more abundant and venture closer to the reef, leading to excessive grazing on the algae. This can result in the overgrowth of algae, which competes with corals for space and resources, ultimately harming the coral reef ecosystem. Therefore, sharks indirectly protect coral reefs by controlling the population of herbivorous fish, ensuring the delicate balance of the coral reef ecosystem is maintained. Their presence serves as a natural regulator, preserving the health and resilience of these vital marine habitats. Sharks are not just ecologically significant creatures, but also hold considerable economic value. The emerging industry of shark tourism has become a major contributor to local economies, generating billions of dollars annually. These majestic creatures have captured the fascination of adventure-seeking tourists, drawing them to coastal regions around the world for shark diving and snorkeling experiences. Shark tourism not only provides unique and thrilling experiences for visitors, but also creates job opportunities for local communities. From boat operators and dive instructors to hospitality and support services, the industry employs a wide range of individuals, boosting local economies and improving livelihoods. Additionally, the revenue generated from shark tourism often supports conservation initiatives, enabling the protection of shark populations and their habitats. Conserving shark populations is not just a matter of environmental responsibility. It is also crucial for the sustainability of our economies. Sharks play a significant role in maintaining the health and balance of marine ecosystems, supporting the productivity and resilience of fisheries. Healthy fisheries, in turn, support fishing industries, providing food and livelihoods for countless people worldwide. By protecting and preserving shark populations, we can ensure the long-term viability of shark tourism, safeguard local economies, and contribute to the overall health of our oceans. It is a win-win situation where responsible tourism and conservation efforts go hand in hand, demonstrating that protecting these incredible apex predators is not only the right thing to do for our oceans, but also for our economies. Sharks have unique physiological attributes that make them extraordinary creatures. Some shark species can detect electromagnetic fields, navigate with incredible precision, and even possess extraordinary wound healing capabilities. Sharks are the guardians of our oceans, shaping ecosystems and ensuring their vitality. As we continue to learn more about these magnificent creatures, let us appreciate their significance and work together to protect and conserve them. Remember, the fate of the ocean is in our hands. Let's make a difference and safeguard the sharks, the true rulers of the deep.